But the truth is, I think his whole administration has completely lost.